Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss following question. Question says, examine if Rolle's theorem is applicable to any of the following functions. Can you say something about the converse of Rolle's theorem from these examples? Second part is, fx is equal to greatest integer of x for x belonging to closed interval minus 2 to. First of all, let us understand what is Rolle's theorem. If we are given a function f from closed interval ab to R and function is continuous on closed interval ab, function f is differentiable on open interval ab, such that fa is equal to fb, then there exists some c belonging to open interval ab such that f dash c is equal to 0. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. We are given fx is equal to greatest integer of x for x belonging to closed interval minus 2 to. Now we know function f given by fx is equal to greatest integer of x is not continuous at all integer points. So we can write fx is equal to greatest integer of x is not continuous for x belonging to closed interval minus 2 to. So the given function does not satisfy the first condition of Rolle's theorem. So Rolle's theorem is not applicable here. Now let us discuss about converse of Rolle's theorem. Converse of Rolle's theorem states that if we are given a function f from closed interval ab to R such that this function is continuous on closed interval ab and differentiable on open interval ab, and c belongs to open interval ab such that f dash c is equal to 0. Then fa is equal to fb. Now clearly we can see first condition given in the converse of Rolle's theorem is not satisfied by the given function. So we can say converse of Rolle's theorem is not applicable to the given function. So we can write converse of Rolle's theorem is not applicable to the given function. Now clearly we can see, if Rolle's theorem is not applicable to the given function, then converse of Rolle's theorem is also not applicable to it. So this completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.